enough of abuse to call it abuse.
I have nothing against her. I still care about her. And, you know, if she needed my help, I'd be there for her, you know. But I think she's doing fine.